when I was at school, used to have a dream that New Zealand music could travel the world, but it never seemed to happen. Then one day, 15 years ago, mid-90s, I'm walking in Paris, come out of the hotel room, clothes shop, looking in the window, and all of a sudden, Don't Dream It's Over started. A little boy from Te Awamiru, Neil Finn, wrote that song. And only two doors down in a cafe, I could hear How Bizarre by OMC. And I thought, the time has come. New Zealand music skirting the world, and our whole country had achieved a magical thing.